Ooh, yes. Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to the Wasteland 2 with me. And I finally completed the brothel fight. Manual save here. Took quite many tries because at first I couldn't get my people aligned, and then even though the player characters can take quite some punishment, the followers couldn't, and the followers would get in the way and get destroyed, and you know the drill. In the end, the winning strategy was to break their arms and try to break their weapons. Okay, everybody reloaded already? Goody. Now, where was I? Now we can finally look around. Aww. Who's gonna carry all this? It's pants and boots. Ooh. What? This looks fancy. Leave some of this be for the moment. But well, this has a lot of stuff on it. Give it to Ralphie actually. Also replenish your ammo. Good for now. Oh, this has some serious damage. Ooh. Super safe in this corner, but maybe they broke it? Oh, they didn't. Okay. Hmm. Okay, Ralphie and the robots stay in this corner. Oh, also, we need to patch up. Okay, you here. You here. You here. First. Aww. I'm gonna leave these for now because we are already kind of encumbered. We shall return with Tucky. Because right now he would miss out. Whose bedroom is that? Yo! You're welcome, sugar. Okay, I suppose there isn't much in here. So we can actually go outside and report. Ladies. We'll be back. But we didn't find Beatrice. I somehow wondered maybe she would be here, but she wasn't. Wait, let's check. Let's check these guys again. Also, let's take the rest of the loot. Black leather coat. Okay. Zoe, Dewey. Can we talk to them both? Ah, only Zoe talks. Okay. Lisa. Pam. Beatrice. Right, since we are out of that map anyway, I think let's drop the microscope off to that place, Rodeo.
Brothers and sisters, another so-called sheriff has showed up in Los Angeles, looking to make everyone toe the line on what they think is good and right and proper. Well, let me tell you what the Desert Rangers think is good and right and proper. Whores! That's right, brothers and sisters. The Desert Rangers defended a nest of God-hating, leg-spreading, soul-stealing harlots against a squad of noble, pure-hearted crusaders from the Salvation Church and God's militia. Can you believe it? Turn your faces from these deceivers, brothers and sisters. Allow them to help you. For if you side with them, you side against the Salvation Church. And if you side against the Salvation Church, then you side against God.
Fuck off. Have we been to this place? Let's see. I'm gonna make another save here. A wild guess. Cannibals? Cannibals. Okay, let's see now. Cannibal. Basher. Boom. We have had plenty of practice just now, so... Shit. I forgot. Okay, which one of you does shooty? This one and this one, and I can only shoot one of you? Thank you. to go to cover. Whoopsie. To lose this encounter. Okay, maybe we'll run into them again, maybe we won't. But for now, Rodia. I should have known better, I should have done all the tactics. First, I think we should sell some of our junk. Yo. Okay, who has all to do that? I think let's sell one of these, we have another one. That's it. All of the shit is necessary, or like most of it. Okay, let's sell one of these as well. Bye. The hospital again. Okay. Oh, he's still alive. Okay. Yo! Hey! Okay. Save here.
I wonder if his eye is a mutation, or the result of some illness.
Yeah. to the crater again. Okay, yes, so we have to pass this here. Oh, they have the sign and everything. Gotcha. Where was the well over here? Seeing the well, and now I can't remember where it was. Okay. No, wait. Shit. Okay, better now.
Suicide as an act of war?
Okay, let's see. A corpse is attached to the end of the hook. Waterlogged notes. Dead synth. Frosted bladed. I have it in my inventory now? Maybe not. Okay, let's get back to Horchata. If this solves the case, then we will go back to the stadium. If this requires some longer involvement, then I need to start a new episode. Oh, nice.
He's funny looking.
Okay, even though this seems like a simple back and forth, I think I'm gonna end this episode here and we shall carry on with our business in the next one. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. For now, bye.